The following contest is an Iron Man match and is for the Women's Television Championship. Making her way to the ring from Rochester, New York, Shane Knott.
Our champion looks ready for anything. What an athlete.
From Toronto, Canada, she is the Women's Television Champion, Belle Kid.
The challenger ready for action in this event, and I think those hands could be full in this match. Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? How sudden was that? Look at that amazing roundhouse kick. Watch out! Look out! Look out! Headbutt! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Up with a counter, struggling for control. An elbow. Nice reversal. Neither individual is going to back down here. Look out! Headbutt! Oh, what a painful kick! An icon comes up with a counter.
Well, look at this move, Cole. Back into the ring now. Well, there's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
Oh, the punch connects.
Two.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Three.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? What a nasty elbow.
No, blocked.
Oh, as we've said many times, Ken, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Bam, another kick. She misses with a wild strike.
Whoa, what a sonic.
Back into the ring now.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, this This is dangerous right here.
Now cut off at the last second.
Follow-up slam. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over. Great reversal by Icon. And that's a stiff kick.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
Caught the leg. Wow.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Two.
Did you see that? What an impact.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
Three.
Missed your target there.
I'm warning you, I will count you out.
Oh, my God, those steps. Oh. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
To the ring.
And that was nuts.
That's debatable.
Oh, and a cane shot. Well, the situation of this match continues to get scarier, Michael. Man, I think something snapped inside the
Icon going for the cover. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are in the process of a WWE Iron Man match. The competitor with the most pinfalls and submissions when the clock expires will be our victor. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
See that? Oh man, it doesn't get much closer than that. There's another huge shot. So much for a safe work environment. Much more and WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit. This match can't continue like this for Chin. Chin has to figure out a way to create some... Oh no!
What a match! Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Everything that's transpired thus far, it's been so physical.
Incoming!
That's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
She misses with a wild strike.
One. Two. Three.
How long can they keep this up? Come on, how long can they keep up this pace in an Iron Man match?
We've reached the halfway point.
Five!
Back into the ring now.
Not today, too fast. Got the arm up.
This is a grueling championship match.
Nowhere to go. I couldn't stand being in a home like this. Unless she's the one applying it.
Keep up this pace in an Iron Man match.
Too slow.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
There's a cover.
One, two,
two,
three.
And there's the decision.
Nice reversal there.
Again. Well, the situation of this match continues to get scarier, Michael. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human.
Four.
Chen reacting on instinct there.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
This is a grueling championship
Six.
Match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Where does she get it from? How is she still going? Sick thud.
Will it be?
One, two,
two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Dear Lord, what a suplex.
Quickly into the cover with the title.
Look out, what's going on here?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Three.
Ten.
Ken nails it.
We got a cover.
Two.
Two.
Three.
She's got her.
Shot.
Oh!
No! Nobody home!
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose.
Quickly into the cover. With the
title on!
How is Icon still going? I mean, what's it gonna take to end this?
Well, look at this move, Cole!
Chen felt all of that.
Keep this up. How long can they keep up?
Incoming! Missed that by a good foot or two.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
That should do it right there.
Two.
We're down to the final 3 minutes in this match.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
That could have done some serious damage.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
And there's the toss. She's hooked.
How long can they keep this up? How long can they keep up this? Hooks the leg. Two. Icon. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Three.
A big point there.
No, blocked. She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Your winner and new Women's Television Champion, Shane Knott.
We have a new champion.
Unbelievable. What a match and a new champion. I love the WWE.